Hey guys, so this video is actually going to be a haul, and I don't know if you can tell, but I'm really happy about it and excited. It's a super mini haul. Like, hauls can't get any smaller than this. I only bought two items that I really did want to come in here and show that to you, because I think that they are great items and I obviously got them at a great deal. So where did I get these items? Sweet 16. I have not shopped at Sweet 16 in probably over a year, and to be quite honest, it used to be one of my favorite stores. Like, especially when I was working like 2-3 years ago, I would be in Sweet 16 every single week buying something. Like, I always had something new to wear to go to work. I loved it. They have great prices, great styles, and they always have a variety of things. So you have your more expensive things, your more elaborate things, and then you have some simpler things, still reasonable, and it was just amazing. So I don't know if you guys know, but I did get an offer for a job and I decided to take it. And so I wanted to just get one or two things, you know, I'm starting with, so I just wanted to get one or two things, even though I do have clothes for work and stuff like that. So I went into Sweet 16 in Trinity Mall and I got two skirts. So the first skirt that I'm gonna show you here, this is it. It's just a black skirt, but it has a really nice detailing by the waist. So that's it. So I absolutely love this detailing here, how the band is and how it's a little runched. So I like that. And as you can see, it has some good length to it. It's like a soft material. Let me see if I can get the material here. No, I took off the tab because I actually like to take off the tabs off of my pants, actually off of my clothes, because they irritate me. But this is in the brand Crystal Sugar. That's it, Crystal Sugar. And yes, I wear medium. My bam bam is a little big. So yeah, so that's it. But I absolutely like this. The zip is to the side here, right, and it looks really amazing with a jacket and heels. I love it. I'll definitely be uploading some pictures of me wearing this on my Facebook page, so you can definitely go and check that out. And I paid $85 for this, people. $85 for a skirt. The last time I bought a skirt, it cost me $120 at least, like $120 and up. Like, even pants and skirts are like $250 and up, and I got this for $85 in Sweet 16. You guys definitely need to go and check them out. So that's it. So the next skirt that I got, it's actually a brown. I didn't like this one too much. It was my favorite, but I did go ahead and buy it, and I did get this at a really good price as well. And this is what the skirt looks like. It's actually a high waist. It's a chocolate brown, and it has some silver stripes coming down. So this is a waist, big waist. That's how long it is. It, of course, it's long because it's a high waist, and it has the zip to the back and the little slit to the bottom. It's really nice. It has some loose threads, but I mean, I only paid $95 for this, so I really did not mind. It's something you could just take a scissors and take off the loose threads. That's the only problem I had with it. So yeah, $95, like, wow. This one looks really nice on me as well, and this one came with a belt for $95. I got a skirt and a belt. This is a chocolate brown belt, and that's it. Belts like these usually cost like $35-$45, depending on where you buy it. It might even cost you about $60, which I will not pay. But it was really nice to get this chocolate brown belt with this skirt as well. And that's another thing that I try to do when I'm buying work clothes, like jackets, skirts, pants. I try to buy those that have belts with them, because it does help to build my belt collection. So that is my super mini haul from Sweet 16 in Trinity Mall, and I think it was amazing. So you guys could definitely leave a comment down below and let me know what you think, or let me know where you guys get your work stuff and like what's the budget like, because I'm really looking at purchasing some work clothes, so you guys could definitely give me some advice on that. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter. That's XOAmmaBaby1989, and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.